It's keeping a single interoperable internet, an internet which is governed according to a multi-stakeholder system. That is what ICANN has been trying to do since it was created. So it's keeping a single, secure, and stable internet. That I think is sounds like a sort of given, but it's a huge challenge to maintain that going forward. There are all kinds of challenges to this system that we have known since the internet was created.